This is how the saddest anime song was made. You have one melody that is very simple, and for almost every chord, you have one note at the beginning that is not part of it. Add some extra notes to connect them. Arpeggios for the chords. And boom, you have a hit song.